Little Red Riding Hood. Once upon a time, there was a girl, Little Red Riding Hood. She lived in a wood. One day, she went to visit her grandmother. On her way, she met a wolf and she said, "I'm going to see my grandmother." When the wolf heard that, he ran to Granny's house and ate the granny. The Little Red Riding Hood reached the granny's house, saw the wolf, and she said, "Granny, what big eyes you have! Granny, what big ears you have! Granny, what big nose you have! And Granny, what big teeth you have!" Then the wolf shouted the Little Red Riding Hood. A woodcutter was in the wood and heard a loud scream and ran to the house. He saw the wolf and hit him over the head. The granny jumped out when the wolf opened his mouth and the wolf ran away. Finally, they are together and live happily ever after.